Behind me is Lake Talilim, which is on the way to a local beauty spot called Bird's Rock. And also we're on the way to Dolgellau. And this part of Mid Wales on the southern Snowdonia route is actually one of the prettiest sections of the whole journey. It's extraordinary. Lakes, mountains, traffic-free roads. It's absolutely everything a motorcyclist could want, and it's in the southern section of the Snowdonia 360 route. Snowdonia 360, 360 miles around the periphery of Snowdonia, including Anglesey and North Wales. And I've just left Mohuntleth, only 10 miles away, and already I've hit the beautiful coast road and the wiggy bit just after Bryn Crew. And then I took my own little secret turn off, and I'm now in this magnificent traffic-free environment.
To find out a little bit more about this brand new motoring route, Snowdonia PR, Sian Pritchard.
So the North Coast 500 got an established route set up there. Going head-to-head with them in some ways potentially, however, they have got something very different to offer to what we have. They're very rural. They're off the beaten track, whereas we are very accessible and we have a lot more accommodation providers and attractions involved in our route. So offering something similar in terms of a route, but completely different in terms of an experience.
And this is the Penman Pool Toll Bridge, one of my favourite little wooden toll bridges in the whole world. And it's on the way to Barmouth, and it's absolutely gorgeous and exquisite, and it's £1 for a return trip across on your motorbike. What fun, what good value.
How deeply I miss my adopted country when I travel far away. The world records, the circumnavigational journeys, the great big picture in Peru, the Americas, the mighty Andes that dip their toes in the sea are as nothing if I cannot come home to this.
And this is Roberts's Cafe in Dolgellau, and it's one of my most favourite cafes in the whole world, and the egg and bacon baps is something to die for.
There's a lemon meringue pie, a lemon drizzle, a lemon tart, Victoria sponge, Guinness and chocolate.
A lot of it is the scenery, obviously, because it's such a beautiful landscape.
Coffee and walnuts.
It keeps you on your toes, especially when you've got changing conditions around, which is what Wales is very much like.
Tray bakes, Bakewells, brownies.
The variety that comes with it. And a lot of the differences, and you know, even the road textures, it's always changing.
Flapjacks, there's date apple and cranberry flapjacks, plain ones, marathon ones.
It's very much an evolution of experiences when you're riding.
And scones fresh every day, and cheese scones fresh every day.
Of the world, in the palm of our hands, we see it all, everybody.
Single file tracks up mountain roads is really what speaks to me and what I love to do.
If you can't go far away, look what you've got at home. Oh yes, I've added a few little side routes, Nick's Bits. Seriously, I think you'll like them. Enjoy.